actually just bring to the forefront the importance of having healthy food in school, and hopefully making sure that during this year, when we are asking people who want to be in charge of the city, who want to run the city as mayor, making sure that they are engaging in a dialogue and listening to people's concern about school.
All right. Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. Quick question. It's 8:30. I am going to be ruthless. I'm going to be Brooklyn. So, seriously, because those people down there have to go back, and I have to go somewhere that's on the other side of this wall. Sir.
My name is Alfonso Pastor. I want to compliment all of you. I'm looking forward to seeing Robin Roberts coming back, and I always wanted to say this. This children like Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, all put together, and don't be shy, Bill Ritter, you are Prince Charming. Yes, my concern.
Could you tell that to my children, please?
Yeah, my concern is about the park department. I go around the neighborhood and I watch a lot of trees that are limbs are broken. I have to call tree 11 or go to District 9. I think the park department needs to do a better job about going planting trees. They normally they plant trees that grow downwards. What happened is they end up getting broken. I called tree 11, but they're not coming prune them. So it's a shame that the parks department is not doing a great job. Also, they need to go around the neighborhood and cutting down a lot of limbs that are rotted. And by the same token, the park department, I noticed in the neighborhood that they're cutting down healthy trees. One other point I want to make is about that this repair shop, tire repair shop, that take up space on the sidewalks. They have all their equipment, and I think the city should look into that also. Thank you very much.
Great.
I look forward to seeing Robin back.
Absolutely about the trees. People need to call. People need to call and complain about the limbs. If you do, it'll happen. I will tell you. Because I'm going to have very badly tree lines.
Beautiful. I like to see
beautiful
that.
In the summer, bad in the winter.
And thank you.
I like to see that blue man in my neighborhood.
I know Ritter's never been referred to as Prince Charming.
Yes, okay. Thank you for being expedited that question.
Good evening. My name is Tricia Mecklenburg, and